एंड आई एम सो थैंकफुल टू ऑल द मदर्स जिन्होंने ये डिसीजन लिया. सीरियसली, मतलब हमको अंदाजा भी नहीं है फ्यूचर का कि इस बैच का क्या असर होने वाला है और कितने लोगों पे असर होने वाला है. एक बच्चा
मैम,
गलत थॉट से बहुतों की जिंदगियां बदल देगा. सबसे पहले तो शुरुआत घर से ही होगी.
बिल्कुल सही मैम। और सही बताओ मैम, ये जब अपन ने बात की थी तो थॉट यही था दिमाग में कि आपको सौंप दें, क्योंकि जब 4 हफ्तों में हम बदल सकते हैं तो 4 हफ्तों में बच्चों की जिंदगियां बदल सकती है, और अगर
यस,
इस एज में जिंदगी ये बदल लेंगे तो फिर दुनिया तो डेफिनेटली बदलनी ही बदलनी है।
एग्जैक्टली.
जिस तरह से आप लोग ऑल टाइम बबली और ऑल टाइम हैप्पी रहते हो ना, मेन मकसद हर पेरेंट का यही है कि सक्सेस तो आनी ही आनी है, बट बच्चा अगर हर हाल में खुश है, अगर आप उसको फोर्सफुली अफर्मेशंस करा रहे हो, फोर्सफुली ग्रेटिट्यूड करवा रहे हो, वो नहीं चाहिए मैम मुझे। आप एक बार ही समझा दोगे ना, तो जिस तरह से आप बबल करते हो, गिगल करते हो, आप दोनों जिस तरह की रिलेशनशिप शेयर करते हो, एवरी पेरेंट वॉन्ट कि वो अपने बच्चों के साथ इस तरह की रिलेशनशिप चाहता है, वो उनके लिए सक्सेस यही है मेरे ख्याल से आज।
सो
यस
एज अ पेरेंट इट्स अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू मेक अवर किड्स हैप्पी इन ऑल द वे 24 आवर्स. नो सेक्रीफाइसेस फ्रॉम द किड्स. बस बच्चे जो करना चाहते हैं वो करें, हम उनको सपोर्ट करें. वो इतने खुश होकर ग्रो करेंगे, फ्यूचर में कुछ ग्रजेस नहीं रहेंगे, गिल्ट नहीं रहेंगे कि हम कुछ अपने मन की कर नहीं पाए. जितना सपोर्ट अगर हम एज अ पेरेंट्स बच्चों को कर दें, देन दे आर वेरी हैप्पी किड्स.
So I was like very much attracted to your story and then your YouTube videos. Every video has one message. So I wanted him to learn something. So I think he will learn a lot from you now.
Wanted to become an animal, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
And why?
Ma'am, because they do not have any tension or something. There is no one to judge them. They are so free. There is nothing like money. Oh, I want 1 kg of rice, so I need to pay like some this much amount of money. Then nothing like this. Oh, tree is there. I need this enough. That's all. And they'll sit around. There is nothing like, oh, next what should I do? Oh, next tomorrow what is there? Oh, tomorrow meeting is there, na correct? There's nothing tension. They'll just sit, do their own thing. They'll be in present. Mainly, they'll be in present. I was very fond of Crocs, like that slippers. I was like a fan of them. So I was like, it was very nice. I also wanted one. But I would not force my mother. Please give me, please. I would not force her. So every day when I was going to play, I would pass my friend's house. I was in an apartment and his whole family has Crocs. So I was seeing that every day and I was going. So I was like, oh, I also wanted one. So I just one day when I was sleeping, I asked the universe, just only once, not twice or something, only once I asked. So that day we went to Forum Mall, or there, actually there in Mysore. So okay, let's go, my mother told. We went there, we did some shopping. We passed by a Crocs shop. So my mother went there. Simply she saw. I was like, what? She's not gonna give me anything. It's so expensive. And I mean, try this on, she told. Okay, I'll try. I tried it on. That too, she bought me a expensive one, which is like released right now. Its name is Light Ride or something like that. It is blue color, and that is 3,000. And she bought me that. The same
Wow.
one, the same color, the same size, which my friend bought
Wow.
me.
Wow. So guys,
Wow.
Aman has manifested, Sanchit has manifested, iPhone Shore has manifested a
And
puppy.
this, ma'am, and this month, I told my father that this month I was like, I wanted a headphones and a headphone and a tab. So, I think so. This is too much expensive. My father is not gonna like buy me. So one day I went to OLX, which sells second-handed things. I thought at least second-handed my father will buy me. So I went there. I just saw a Sony headphones. So I shared the link with my father in WhatsApp, and he was like, okay, and he was like that, and he told, I'll buy you a new one, no need of second-handed. So
Wow.
this is ma'am, you can see this headphones. This is the new one. And I also wanted a tab. I just told you now. I wanted a tab. So I was like, Papa, can you give me a tab? I thought of buying Samsung S6, which was a lower version. But mm-hmm. I just asked Universe, I want S6, not any like higher version. Hmm. But now Universe has given me S7 FE, more higher version.
Very good.
I'm using that right now.
Wow, very good. Guys?
Actually, a few months back, my mother wasn't really herself and I was really worried about her. Me and my brother both were really worried about her. But from the past 1 month, she is more than grateful ever and she's so happy and I love to see this change in her. I feel like the universe actually heard me and the universe actually guided my mother and I'm so happy for her right now. She has never been this grateful and happy. So I'm so happy for her. So I can say this is one of the biggest things I manifested and I got it.
That your mother is happy.
If you're thinking about it and just sitting around and doing nothing for it, that means that you don't deserve it. If you're just thinking about it and not doing enough hard work for it, because hard work always pays off.
One second, Aman. Everybody is agree? Yes. Whatever is Maitri saying? Okay. So I am not agree.
Even I'm not agreeing.
Is it wrong? What?
Ma'am, I have an opinion. I have an opinion, ma'am. I don't know if it's correct or wrong, ma'am. She told that we need to hard work and hard work pays off. She told that, ma'am. But in law of attraction, you shouldn't do any hard work, ma'am. You need to just think of it and
very good.
Tell the universe. That's so
very good. Very good.
Ma'am, I don't agree.
वेरी गुड. पापा ने कहा कि मेरे पापा ने मुझे कहा कि तुम बहुत सोती हो, जिंदगी में आके कैसे बढ़ोगी. ये मेरे पापा ने कहा और मेरे पापा ने मुझे बहुत गिल्टी फील करवाया. मुझे भी लगा यार मैं बहुत सोती हूँ, यू नो मैं जिंदगी में आगे नहीं बढ़ सकती. बट मैं बढ़ गई मैत्री, मैं बढ़ गई आगे जिंदगी में और सो के ही बढ़ गई.
Yes, ma'am. What is like if a person has a fever and he's like, oh, I have a fever, so I have fever, I have cold, so I'll be coughing every time. So I need to take a tablet, then only I'll recover. So he'll take a tablet, then his mind, oh, I took a tablet. So, okay, I'll recover now. Why tension? Nothing will happen. I'll recover. But that man, if you thought it before only without taking a medicine, you'll become. That yes. is like medicine is just telling, just a thing that you swallow and it comes out like that only. Your mind nice. Is telling them.
Yes.
Your mind is telling this. Now I took a medicine, so it'll go kill the bacteria and all. So nothing, just
exactly. Very good. Yes, Aman. So this is the example of subconscious mind.
Yes.